Welcome to Love, Kindness, and Light. My name is Lisa, and of course I added the love today because today I'm going to talk about music. And music can bring about the love. We do the serenading people, and it causes a woman or a man to fall in love with you. So we all have our favorite songs from Toby Gray. We can drift away when we listen to music, and it's wonderful. It's the most wonderful tool in the world, I think, is music. It soothes the savage beast, and it calms it down. It can make people happy, it can make you sad. It can help you recover from a breakup. It can help you exercise. It can help you get your frustrations out. From Dobie Gray to Motley Crue to Beethoven to, I don't know, heavy metal, Marilyn Manson, Limp Bizkit. And I'm only going up to the 2000s because that's kind of the genre that I've kind of stomped at. To the Clamps, or the Cramps, I'm sorry. Music has played an important part of my life every day. And I try to post music every day on my Facebook page. And I started off during the pandemic, and this was a way to keep in touch with all of my friends. If they posted something back to me after I posted music, to lift our spirits up during times of trouble. And even though the Beatles had said that, in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me. So with music, it does help in my daily life. Like I said, it can bring my spirits up. And when I post them in the mornings, it used to be lunchtime with Lisa. And I would post them around lunchtime. And I would list 11 songs, you know, for the day. And it was 7 days a week. And it started getting really hard for 11 days. But I joined a lot of groups online. The Michael Hutchins group, fan club, as you would say it. He was an amazing artist who was the lead singer for NXS, and I listened to a friend of mine introduce me to the Rewind Radio on Facebook, and I started watching that every Sunday and Thursdays, and I grew to know many, many people from all over the world. In fact, my best friend from Ireland that's where I met her. She was on a Rewind chat room. It was dedicated to Michael Hutchins, that whole entire show. And we sit there all day long and talked, you know, just talked. And she's clear from Ireland, and it's been 3 years now, and we still keep in touch. We had the wonderful conversation last night, and it's fantastic. You know, music can bring so much together and so much joy and happiness and help us cope with everyday stress and everything. We listen to music when we meditate. We listen to music when we're sad or grieving. We listen to music to celebrate when we're happy. We listen to music when we exercise. To pump us up and to get us motivated to work out. Music has been around for decades or centuries. Music has been around. And why would anyone not have it a part of their daily life? I mean, I feel weird if I don't at least hear one or two songs from, you know, anybody, favorite artist. I get into the mood where, oh, I've got to have some music today. Our music right now. So I play songs on, like I said, Facebook or something like that. And hopefully I'll be able to figure out how to do it here on YouTube so we can start doing music reviews and adding on to these videos. Now, music also can help you when you're very, very, very traumatized. Like I said, it soothes the savage beast. And my pet, my cat, Moshari, she loves the cat channel on YouTube. All I have to do is put it in and she'll go right to sleep. And that's how it starts too. In our lives, we listen to music from the time we are born till the time we die. We listen to music as lullabies, as our mother sings us to sleep. Or we have a mobile above our crib or a music box that soothes us to sleep. And then when we grow up and we pass away, and we have music at our funerals. Or we sing music at our funerals. So we have it from the time we are born till the time we die. And that is an important part of our lives. And yet, I really didn't realize that until just 2 seconds ago. Because it is a very, 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 very important part of your life. I've always believed in music as an important part of life, but I really didn't think about it until, like I just said just a few minutes ago, how we start out as babies and we have that lullaby and we put ourselves to sleep. And then when we pass, we have music at our funerals. People listen to it after we passed away to help us with our grief and our sorrow. So, yeah, it's then and beyond, and it's forever. We sing a happy tune to overcome fears. We sing a happy tune to give us hope. We got high hopes. And from the Beatles, the 60s, I have always become a big rock and roll fan. That's my favorite genre is rock and roll. And oldies, as they said, 60s, 70s, you know, 80s. 80s was a big time for my generation because that's when I graduated high school. And if you really look back on it, that is the time where you really set your genre of what type of music bases, you know, you base your whole life, the rest of your life on, is what you kind of grew up in your high school years. Now, you can listen to stuff like, my son, he's like me. He loves different kinds of music. But you base your favorite genre on what you remember your happiest times are, I guess. And I love every type of music, except there's a thin line between love and hate for me in country. I don't like the tears in my beer type music, so I don't listen to it, but I do listen to some country. I love the Cramps, Goo Goo Muck and them, and I love different things that people may not, you know, like, wow, that's kind of weird, but I like Down in Mexico by the Coasters. I love the 50s type music. I love the 60s, like I said, the groovy type music because I'm an old hippie. I like the 70s. I like disco. I like rock and roll. I wasn't into much pop, but I do like some pop artists like INXS, and I would call that pop, you know, a mixture of pop and rock and roll. 80s groups like the Go-Go's and things like that. So, yeah, I do a lot of different kinds of music on my station, and I try to do different themes and different genres. So hopefully one at a time, I'm going to be able to get music on this YouTube channel, and I'm going to be able to start playing it here on here. But music just sets the whole tone of your situation. It could set your whole day. It could set a party. It could set, you know, your celebration or whatever you're doing that at that time. So set the mood, play some music, share some kindness, and shine your light. Peace.